What's happening, babe?
What's happening?
Ooh, wee. I mean, you looking good, you know. I just want to see, like, break that back for you or something, you heard me?
Break my, baby, let me tell you something.
I got that juicy.
Yeah, I got that juicy. Ladies, gather round. I got something I need to talk to you about. See, I'm looking for somebody that can handle this juicy. This, poom poom, if you know what I'm talking about. And what I've been dealing with, and you probably been dealing with it too, is these young boys claiming to be knocking head boys off and, dusting the, not the cobwebs off of this one. Boy, talking about the neighbors gon' know my name. Boy, you ain't did nothing. Not to this. I'm looking for somebody that can handle this. Baby, I quit school because of recess. I don't play. And then you talking about you want a cougar, but too scared to go in the jungle. Boy, stop. Juicy now.
That juicy fruit.
Strawberries, pineapples, oranges, and bananas.
You can't handle that juicy.
Gonna try to handle this juicy, baby.
My juicy fruit.
See?
That juicy.
Hold up. Wait a minute. I got it. Your name must be Chucky. Cause this feels like child's play. See, you can't come to my house thinking that you gon' sit up and play PlayStation all day because I need somebody to handle this juicy. You feel me, ladies? I need that grown man. Now don't get me wrong, they say them young boys packing, but I'm packing too, baby. Now I'm waiting on, like my girls say, that lumberjack. Now I can take you and give you a ride down to the Toys R Us, baby. You heard me, baby?
I got that juicy.
Y'all know I got that juicy.
That juicy fruit.
Can you handle this juicy fruit, daddy?
You can't handle that juicy.
That juicy, that juicy.
My juicy fruit.
It's my juicy fruit.